season finale this coming Sunday, Michael.
Of Total Divas on E. Summer Rae is also upset that, well, she wasn't invited to the big wedding. More on that this coming Sunday. Eva Marie,
I can't believe Summer Rae fell for that. Blowing those kisses towards you, Michael?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
It'd be nice. And Eva Marie, Summer Rae. Extremely upset with everyone since returning here to WWE.
Whoa! I'm impressed with Summer Rae now. She's a great referee, showing great skills in the ring.
Again, cover by Summer and a kick out by Eva Marie. Nikki Bella looking on as well in Eva Marie's corner. She was part of that tag team last week with Summer Rae, lost the match against the Funkadactyls on SmackDown.
Man, Summer Rae trying to give Eva Marie an extreme makeover, courtesy of the mat.
Well, Summer Rae says that she was embarrassed and upset over the way that she was treated by Fandango and Layla.
Not sure who to root for here.
Speak of the devil.
Now I know. Fandango!
And Layla.
We're Fandango and everywhere, Margo. Look at him, all over Tennessee. Last week he was in London. It's all over the world. It's a global phenomenon.
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Oh, no, PDA again.
Oh, man. Tonsil hockey, young love.
Summer Rae is upset. And look at
Eva Marie from behind. The match is still underway.
Wait a minute.
And Eva Marie picks up the win off the distraction.
I think Summer Rae was just upset with Layla's ugly dress.
Eva Marie.
Fandango and Layla. Well, he's sticking to Summer Rae here tonight.
What about that dress Layla's wearing? That is the fashion police are after her.
I think she looks marvelous.